over, and the red team is in the lead.